a sweater. It's amazing. This right here is my little trick to delicious, crispy hash browns. And if you want the recipe or to learn more about why this helps so much, you can get more info on my blog at heyitsagoodlife.com. I killed them, all of them. I let them die. The corn, dead. The tomatoes, also dead. All of the fall crops, also dead. But here's the thing, sometimes growing a little tiny human comes with unexpected surprises like nausea and insomnia, and you have got to choose your priorities. Unfortunately, this greenhouse was not a priority in those moments, but that's okay because today we're on mission greenhouse revival. Morning. It's the next day, and today is like small business prep day. While I'm here, I just want to say thank you so much for watching these videos. By watching these videos, you are helping support our small business. I cannot thank you enough for that. Hey, It's a Good Life. It's our small business, and we're getting ready to launch some things in this new season, like a shop, like this new series, which, by the way, if you're enjoying this video, please hit the thumbs up, comment, and subscribe, because those are all ways that you can support our small business for free. They help grow us in the YouTube algorithm and help expose us to more people. So thank you so much for that in advance. We've also got a shop launching soon. I'm also sending out oils today. And whether you're a viewer, blog reader, Instagram friend, oils client, a coaching client, or you're eagerly awaiting a chance to buy some new merch from our shop, you are helping support our small business. And I just want to say thank you so much for that, because this is just the very beginning. And one day you're going to be able to say, I was there. I was there from the beginning, and I bought that first thing from her shop. And I was there from the very beginning, and I was one of their first clients. And I was there from the very beginning, and I saw that garden get built, and I saw them move from their apartment to the suburbs to their farm. You're here for the beginning of it, and the sky is the limit. So I just want to say thank you so much for being here. Thank you for supporting our business. Hi. You gonna say thank you too? Oh, yeah, just using me for the snuggles, huh? Anyway, we've come so far thus far, despite so many obstacles and changes and hurdles to overcome, and so many ways that you support us, whether you're watching and liking these videos, buying from our shop, you know, sending us things, a note of encouragement, a sweet, kind word in a comment or an Instagram post. There are so many ways that you fuel us to keep going, you fuel me to keep going. And today I'm working towards opening our shop, which is just step one of the next phase of things. And I'm so excited. I just see that the sky's the limit, and this is just the very beginning, and you're here for it. So thank you, truly, from the bottom of my heart. Cheers to all of the wonderful new things that are coming this season. So we work out Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays at lunch, and, well, my workout outfit doesn't really fit that great anymore. Are you ready to find out if they're having a boy or a girl?
Yeah, although I think I already know what it is.
Do you do?
Yeah, I think
you
so.
Do? Yeah. My God, babe!